Okay, guys. So right on the side here, we have the church, which is abandoned. And this house is sort of like built to the side of it. It's really disgusting. It stinks in here. I think people are living here. Look. Oh, it smells like a dead dog. It smells like, you know, the smell of dogs that are wet? That's what it smells like. But this, like, this airbed is still blown up. Dude, oh, gross. Gross. We have toaster. I'm so scared I'm gonna stand on a syringe or something. Coming?
A bomb.
Huh?
A bomb.
A bomb? Oh, a bomb.
Oh, come help Mikey come.
There's a bomb. There's a bomb. Yeah, I think they were here last night too, because the cigarette thing, they've mowed up here last night.
There's money everywhere.
Gross. There's no one under there. Let's go out the back and...
No, there's been in there.
Have we?
Yeah. Did it go through the other way?
Look, that air mattress they must have brought because it's blown up fresh.
I know.
And there's the bus.
Look at the money sauce. And the goon.
Goon?
Goony goon.
They've been playing Goon of Fortune. Guys. I showed you the... abandoned house, which is attached to the side of the church. This is the church. So creepy. So creepy. Upstairs. What's down here? Yeah, as I was saying, down there, there's a ladder, there's a light. It's just like an old wine cellar, which goes under the confession boxes in this uber creepy church. Pigeons everywhere on the roof, and this ground, this room would have been so grand, back in this time. We have, somebody's made a cross, oh my god, it's full of thank you. This here is the old banister. This other banister would have went in the middle of the floor here, around here. So people would have been seated around this middle part of the church. So the banister would have went around here, and people would have been seated along the walls. It would have had some uber creepy thing going on there, maybe spanking boys or something, I'm not sure. Dude, there's some another room. Maybe they had the curtain there, maybe had it as a private room. I don't know. Super creepy. But I'm so getting out of here because I'm hearing noises. That cellar, that crawl space is, it sounds like somebody's in that crawl space. I'm so getting out of here, the stairs are gonna collapse. Hello? 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 There is some creepy guy down there, see? Look, I don't know what he's doing. And that's it. It's the Freemason Church. Uber creepy. Thanks for watching.